We're in Windows Server 10. I'm going to show you how to create a new user. So first you need to be in Active Directory Users and Computers, assuming that the computer is a domain controller. And from here you can click on the organizational unit you want to create the user in. And by default it's going to be the users OU. So right click on the users, click new, and choose user. All right, from here, you can go ahead and put in the user's name and the user's login name as well. It doesn't have to be the same. However, the user login name and the pre-Windows 2000 name should be the same. All right, and the password has to have at least 7 characters, 1 uppercase, 1 lowercase, and 1 number or other symbol. Now you have a choice here. You can choose to leave the box checked that the user must change the password next logon, or you could say that the password never expires. Of course, you cannot have some combinations of things, such as password never expires, or I'm sorry, user must change password and the user cannot change password. You can't have those together, or you get this error that pops up. So we'll just go ahead and choose the never expires. If you want to set an account up at disabled because the user hasn't started yet, you could check that box as well and then uncheck it once they actually start working at your company. Go ahead and click next and finish. And now we have a new user in Active Directory in Windows Server 10.